category do you guys think you are?
Most likely to succeed, maybe, because of my 33 ACT score.
You know, I think I'm most optimistic. Actually, I'm about 100% sure.
What is your favorite part of the human face and why? Corinne? Go.
The zygomatic cheekbone, because when you smile, you're saying, raise your zygomaticus, your zygomatic cheekbones.
I believe it's the eyes. The eyes are a window to a man's soul. And a woman.
You guys are best eyes!
What do you think you got on preference royalty?
Well, clearly as exemplified by Crystal, it's gotta be the best looking. Come on, Crystal's here.
But if you were to ask me, I'd probably say Biggest Loser for sure. Yeah.
I got a lot to lose too, you know?
But not for him. He's the one.
In your opinion, what is the best invention ever made and why?
Starly.
Well, it's gotta be Starly, I mean.
Sure. God was thinking when he made this beauty.
I mean, look at this.
All right. Well, for what you got on preference royalty is best all around.
Okay, what do you think you got for royalty?
I have no idea.
Best eyes, maybe?
Best smile?
Okay. If you had to lose one part of your face, what would it not be and why?
Good
answer.
I'd say
my teeth.
I want
teeth. That's good. Okay, you guys are best smile.
Aww. Aww.
Good one.
It was a big smile.
What do you guys think you got our preference royalty?
Huh? What?
Well, looking at Kyle, it's gotta be something about blackest kids in St. George.
That's what I think, you know, like
blackest.
Look at this.
Dark as night. White as day.
If you lost the use of your legs, what would you do about it?
What would we do about it?
Probably do this.
You guys got best dancers.
Shut up. Shut the front door.
Whoa. Oh my god, that was dance.
Whoa. I liked it.
What do you guys think that you got? What category?
Most smartest.
Best legs.
Okay. If you're, what is your favorite four-legged creature and why?
A sloth, because it's lazy just like I am.
Four-legged, but okay. Emily?
Isn't a sloth four-legged?
No.
That is.
Are we four-legged?
A tiger?
What?
Okay. And the revealing is...
True.
Best legs! Darlin and Emily!
Wait, really?
Yeah!
Smooth, man. I shaved him last night, too. Oh,
yeah. Okay.
What do you think you got for preference royalty?
Is there a award for, like, coolest mom or something?
There
like
is, and you just won it, so.
I got it. That's what I got.
No, probably most likely not to go to preference.
Okay. What are you most scared of in the world, and why?
Most scared of? I'm scared of falling off this roof, that's for sure. And interviews, so. See ya.
Okay, you two, you got most bashful. Jamie and Caden, what do you think you got for preference royalty?
I think I got, like, longest eyelashes.
What about you, Caden?
Best legs.
Best legs. Okay, Question is, if you were a donut, just like this, what kind of donut would you be and why?
Definitely like gluten-free, sugar-free, coating-free, none of that stuff.
Just ingredient-free in general?
It's gross.
Okay. You are best physique. Show it off, you guys. Show it off.
What do you think you got on preference royalty?
Most likely to
be awesome.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Okay. What is a lifelong question you always wanted to know the answer to?
Why is pterodactyl spelled with a P?
How do planes fly in the air? How do buildings stay up? And how do they not fall down? And how do erasers work? Because how do they just magically make something disappear and they're gone? And I don't even know.
Oh.
Well.
Why is it so bright on the roof? I had to ask. I'm sorry.
Well, it's time to find out what you got on preference royalty. You guys got most optimistic.
Yeah. Woohoo!
What do you guys think you got?
I think I got best dress, probably.
Best hair.
Nice.
And if you were an animal, what would you be and why?
I'd be a dinosaur because I am a dinosaur.
What?
Yeah. And if not, a penguin. Or a frog, but probably not a frog. Yeah.
And John.
I would be a sloth because it's Dalton's favorite animal.
Yes.
You got best hair. What do you two think you got?
I think I got most likely to be an Asian. And he's got squinty eyes, kind of. Yeah.
Okay. What do you think you got?
Most likely to be pushed off the top of this roof.
Well, you never know. Okay, now, if you could be anyone from history for a day, who would it be and why?
I would be Michael Jackson.
Yes. And why would you be Michael Jackson?
Like Michael Jackson from the Jackson 5.
Got it.
Like not Michael Jackson.
Okay.
Michael Jackson with the fro.
All right.
So I can moonwalk and make a lot of money.
All righty. Yeah. And who would you be?
I'm thinking Larry Bird.
All right.
I would actually be Anna Schlander for a day.
Okay. Now, are you ready? You two are most musical. Woo-hoo! Yay! Yeah. Woo!
What do you think you got on preference royalty?
Most original?
The prettiest lazy eye. Like 5 people in the school are gonna get that joke.
All right. What is your worst pet peeve and why?
Being on royalty is annoying.
I like everything.
Raisins are annoying. So are mimes. And clowns.
Okay, you guys got most original!
What do you guys think you got?
Biggest flirt for sure.
Probably, yeah. I like to flirt a lot. I like girls.
Okay, if you could be any teacher in the school, who would you be and why?
I'd have to say McConnell, so I wouldn't have to do my hair.
Fair.
Let's see. Teacher. I don't know. Let's say Mr. Tate. Because he's a cool guy. Alright.
Okay, you guys got class clown.
Oh my gosh! Are you serious?
Oh my god!